Hi, Nas Moms! So today, we're going to unbox the Plibe. I will tell you more about how it works, but first, let me show you what's inside the box. So when you open your Plibe, there is the main unit that has the parang monster siya na silicone. So, yan, ano siya? It's like a protection for your Plibe. Para when you put it around your babies, kahit babagsak nila, hindi siya masisira. So, this one at the back, this is yung on and off niya. It's very easy. It's just a push of the button to turn it on and off. And then, it also comes with a clip. The clip, you can either attach it sideways, or nakaganyan, or paganon, depending on where you're going to attach the clip. Yan. So, if you're going to put it sa stroller, you can attach it this way para pag kinabit mo siya sa stroller, naka-upright si Plibe. Yan, di ba? Ang cute niya. So, this one, it's a very portable version of the plasma ion sterilizers. And also, in the box, meron siyang kasama charger niya. It also has its own brush. Later, I'll show you how to clean your Plibe. And may kasama siyang fine dust filter. Yan. So, what is Plibe? Plibe uses ions, nagre-release siya ng ions and free radicals so that it will directly inactivate yung mga VOCs, viruses, and bacteria. So, what's good with Plibe is na-test siya sa mga number of other viruses like yung human coronavirus, yung mga SARS-CoV, MERS-CoV, and then yung Zika virus, H1N1, yan. So, you can also view the certifications. It's in our website. Naka-attach siya doon sa product page, yan. And then, aside from it being very portable, the Plibe can also be used by adults. You can just remove this part, yung monster, para if you don't want it to look na pang bata. Yan. So, it's very nice and compact, plus it's very light. Lightweight lang siya. So, you can attach it to your handbag or anywhere na near your personal breathing space. So, the Plibe covers 8 cubic. So, imagine may 8-footer na tao and then make that like a spherical. May spear na ang diameter niya is 8 feet. Yun yung nako-cover na area ng Plibe. So, when you're wearing it and you're carrying baby, both of you are protected na. So, ang maganda with the Plibe, it uses ions, cold plasma. So, it emits it through this hole here. So, lumalabas yung plasma and the plasma will fight the viruses and bacteria around you. Aside from that, it also deodorizes and yung mga VOCs nilalabanan din niya. It has a standard and a fine dust filter. Now, if for example, you forgot to buy extra fine dust filters, it's okay because the filters naman are meant to protect the machine. Okay, so let me clarify. Inside the Plibe, ayan, this is how you open it. You just twist it. Medyo matigas lang siya. Twist it para ma-detach yung cover. This is just a cover. You can wash this part. Pwede mo siyang basain. And then you just dry it before you attach it back. And then this one, naka-attach ngayon, when you open the Plibe in the box, ang naka-attach dito is the standard filters. Yan. So, ito ang itsura ng standard filter niya. And also, in the box, merong fine dust filter. If you notice, yung fine dust filter, parang meron siyang, parang tela, meron siyang mesh. So, this one kasi, as explained to me by the distributor, is sa Korea kasi, this one is made in Korea. Sa Korea kasi, meron silang season na sobrang grabe yung fine dust nila. So, they use this para to protect the machine from getting damaged. So, para hindi pumasok dito sa blower. Ayan. As you can see, meron ditong blower. Yan. So, this one, nakakabit yan dyan para yung mga very fine dust from the environment will not go inside your machine. Para maging effective yung Plibe ninyo in the long run is the cleaning. Importante yung cleaning. So, let's get the brush here. The box comes with its own brush. So, you just clean this part. When you remove the filter, you clean this part. And then, if you're using the standard filter, ito pala, sorry. If you're using the standard filters, you brush the filter. Pwede mo rin siyang basain. Pwede mo siyang i-clean, basain. When it's dry, that's the time you put it back. Also, and if you prefer to use your fine dust filters, these are sold for $4.50 per box. So, inside one box is 6 pieces na nito. How often do you have to change your filters is usually 2 months. But it will also depend on the environment. If you will check it, kung marami na ba siyang fine dust, you have to remove it na and throw it away. And you will change it with a new fine dust filter. So, yung 2 months is standard. But if you're not using it naman often, you can just evaluate kung kailan nyo siya kailangan palitan just by checking the dust accumulated in your filter. And then, as you can see, this part, when you open it, it shows these are the cathodes. Meron mga metal dyan sa loob. Ito yung nag-generate ng ions. Okay? So, sometimes may nagbe-build up na dust dyan. It will limit yung performance ng machine. So, you have to clean that part. Make sure walang nagko-cover na dust doon sa mga metal niya na cathodes. Yan. So, you just close it like so. And then, if you want to use your fine dust filter, you can attach the fine dust filter here and then just twist it to close. Yan. And then, for the face, you just, meron siyang ridge here. And also here, meron din siyang ridge. So, itatapat mo lang siya and then you twist it. Yan. So, that's how you clean your Plibe. So, many are asking, bakit meron pang filter if it is emitting the free radicals and ions to battle the viruses and bacteria? So, the answer is, meron siyang filter because meron pa rin siyang air intake and then meron siyang blower sa loob. So, when the machine is generating the cold plasma ions, mas lumalaki yung coverage ng air purifier. Yun yung difference ng Plibe versus the necklace type na ionizers na walang blower is when this one has a blower, mas lumalaki yung coverage niya. Yun. So, yun yung answer why there is a filter. So, yung filter, it's the one that is protecting the machine from the fine dust particles in our environment. Para you will make sure that the machine is at the top of its performance. Yan. So, when you want to put it back, this one, yung silicone niya na protective, kasi this one, it stands eh. Pwede mo siyang patayuin kung saan mo siya gusto ilagay. But if you want to use it without this one, pwede rin naman. When you're going to attach it, the monster, from the back siya, para you will not cover this part. Importante naka-expose tong part na to. Kasi if you attach it the wrong way, na nakaganon, mako-cover mo yung important na lumalabas dapat yung ions. Yan. So, at the back, insert your monster. This one, it's cute-cute, bilog-bilog. And then, that's it. That's your Plibe. And then, ang maganda dito is, when you charge it for 4 hours, you can use it for 7 hours straight. You can use it kahit nasa labas ka, if you're going to the doctor's clinic, or sa car or sa stroller ni baby, you can use your Plibe wherever you go and it's very portable. Yeah. So, you catch us at the nest. You can order your Plibe now and we have a pre-order coming June 1st week. So, you can just go to our website. It's www.thenestaph.com and pre-order your Plibe today. Thank you for watching!